I like Chardonnay on the game too. She is just so ghetto. She just gives me a freedom, so I like her too. Like her too.
Question. You talked about your daughter earlier.
Yeah.
Did your daughter have any ambitions as far as singing?
Oh my gosh, she loves to dance. She loves to sing. She wants to be an actor. She told me yesterday, Mom, make sure you've got my acting classes lined up for next year, you know, for her, you know, after school activities. So she definitely has the bug. But I just want to keep her as normal as possible, you know, have her get in touch with who she is a little bit more. And then maybe later when she's like 29, she can get business.
By the time you were 29, you still were 25. So let's go to this girl right here. Okay.
Hi, Brandy. My name is Nicole. I'm originally from Cuba.
Thank you.
So I really visited Africa recently. I want to know what your most memorable moment was in Africa.
For me, it was the love with the crowd. Like, and this is happening in Nigeria. Of course, all of Africa is beautiful. What I see was beautiful. But it was the moment I got on stage. And just the love, I just could not believe how much those people showed me. It was unbelievable, and I will go back there in a heartbeat. I can't wait to go back there.
We want to see you.
Yes, I can't wait.
So, thank you very much.
You took this picture?
Past years.
This is
a picture? That you had, like, in the stage.
Oh,
yeah.
I
just wanted to ask how you've been able to, especially tonight, this movement that you've worked through then.
Well, I think with courage, you have to have fear. And I think I'm more focused on the fact that I do have courage. I'm still very stage fright. I mean, my manager right here, he can tell you that I get into this zone where I don't want to talk to nobody. I have to think and pray and do all these rocking back and forth, rubbing my legs, trying to make sure that everything goes the right way. But I realize that fear is just an illusion. It's not even real. The moment I step on stage, it's like, you know, the courage comes through. So anybody that's afraid, it's not even BS. You just look at it in the face and it'll disappear. I know that. I believe that.
Well, it's good to have you back.
Thank you so much. Thank you for that question.
Woo! All right, guys, I'm going to wrap it up.
Bye. Thank y'all so much for coming. I hope you enjoyed the show.